So it's my actual first day back today. I didn't count yesterday as being a day back because yesterday we came home around like 4:30. Our flight got delayed about an hour. I fell asleep within the first 20 minutes of getting on the plane, woke up and thought that we landed, and we didn't move ever since I fell asleep. As soon as I got home, weighed myself, and I gained like 7 pounds. So that means I gained about a pound every single day. At the end of this video, I kinda wanna talk to you about water weight, what that's all about, what I plan on doing on how to lose the weight, and what my thoughts are on this. Now that being said, I should probably go to the gym right now. All right, so we just got to the gym. I gotta warm up a little bit. My hips and my glutes are really tired right now, and so is my upper back, probably from sitting for so long. So I'm gonna start warming up. We're gonna hit some deadlifts. Today's RPE 8 for a double. Hopefully all the food that I've intook within the last week or so helps a little bit on my deadlifts. So I just finished up working out. The workout went a lot worse than I thought. I'm actually a little bit upset about how my workout went. I honestly thought with the food intake that I've eaten within the last 6 days, I would actually have had a PR on my deadlift. All in all, I was just tired. The workout was pretty slow and I didn't really expect much out of it. Going into the workout, I was just sleepy. Like at that point, by the time I was done with my deadlifts or even when I started going to my working sets, I just wanted to go home. I was just pretty tired. But from the title of the video, you guys are probably wondering when I'm gonna start talking about weight gain while on vacation. That's gonna be now. For those of you who go on vacation, you should really not worry about the food intake, especially if you're not competing in like competitions like men's physique or powerlifting or a certain competition where you have to really worry about your body weight. When I went into this vacation, not gonna lie, I was kind of nervous about the food intake. I didn't really want to gain too much weight because being someone who lost 125 pounds in a relatively short amount of time, weight gain is pretty scary to myself. That being said, today, this morning when I actually weighed myself, I was actually at my normal body weight. I went from being 212 pounds the day that I got back at night to 204 pounds within 2 days. So a lot of that food that I actually intook was a lot of just water weight, and all I did was eat normal and intake a lot of water. A lot of the foods that you're gonna be consuming contains a lot of sodium, and sodium withholds a lot of water. So to get rid of that, drink a ton of water so you can just pee it out. So all in all, make sure you guys aren't too worried about weight gain while on vacation, because you're on vacation to get away from all your stresses, to make sure you're able to enjoy it with your loved ones, or even if you're going alone, just to enjoy it yourself. So make sure that when you guys come back from vacation, just to eat normally, don't worry too much about the scale. Unless you're really competing, but which I highly doubt. But if you guys aren't competing, just go back to your normal diet, drink tons of water, enjoy yourself, have fun. That's all I have for today's video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Comment, share, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to stay healthy, everyone.